ESTJs place a great deal of emphasis on traditional values. These include organization, honesty, dedication, and dignity. This personality type believes firmly in doing what they believe is right and socially acceptable. Though the paths towards good and right are difficult to define, an ESTJ will act as the leader of the pack and extol personal views. They are the epitome of good citizenry. People often look to ESTJs for guidance and counsel, and this personality type will always be happy to provide such assistance. ESTJs are sometimes referred to as supervisor or executives, because they tend to take charge and make sure things are done correctly. Now let us look at 6 traits of an ESTJ. Hello there, welcome to Uber Mind. Are you an ESTJ? Subscribe now to know more. Thank you. Number 1. Extremely organized. ESTJs are always up for a challenge. They have the innate ability to make the most complex of tasks seem easy. Executives are capable and confident leaders. People with this personality type have no problem distributing tasks and responsibilities to others fairly and objectively, making them excellent administrators. Not only do they like working towards a goal, but they are extremely organized while working towards that goal. Having utmost admiration for dedicated and hardworking individuals, ESTJs believe that hard work and manual labor build character. Number 2. Strong-willed and principled. They are very competitive and are always pushing themselves to be the best. Since their very young age, people who belong to this personality type seek meaningful activities, and generally, begin to work very early. ESTJ is not the type to suffer from procrastination. Even leisure time is seen as a reward for a job well done by ESTJs, and even then their activities must have a purpose. For example, if they go for a walk, there should be a specific goal, such as to lose weight, or to reach a certain place instead of just wandering in the streets. Number 3. Very reliable. They are probably loyal to a fault and can be counted on in all situations. Being held accountable is important to them, and they take their responsibility very seriously. When executives say they'll do something, they keep their word, making them very responsible members of their families, companies, and communities. Number 4. Care a lot about what others think of you. ESTJs place an excessive lot of significant worth on what people think of them, and invest a great deal of energy attempting to get a greater amount of them, to begin to look all starry-eyed at them. They care a lot what individuals around them consider what they do, say, or wear. Executives can get so caught up in meeting others' expectations that they fail to address their own needs. Number 5. Struggle with emotions. ESTJs get so caught up in the facts and most effective methods that they forget to think of what makes others happy or of their sensitivity. ESTJs find it difficult to express emotions in most situations and often focus so much on facts that they can't see how facts actually affect people. Number 6. Stubborn. Just like how they stand behind their opinions, they can be pretty stubborn, because they're so unwilling to change their minds. For them, everything is opinion until proven, and executive personalities are reluctant to trust an opinion long enough for it to have that chance. Hope you enjoy the video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.